Hello. I am Bam Bam Malicious, and I am back with part 3 of my Brutal Doom Hell on Earth Starter Pack stream. Now, in the last episode, I wasn't happy. To be honest, I watched a couple of videos on this before, and a notable one, a well-known Doom mod streamer, Icarus, he loved the last three levels. Now, I feel completely opposite. I hated them. They were very open-ended, which was great. But to get to the end of the level, there was not even a remote clue on where or how you were supposed to be doing things. So I have played ahead a little bit just to see what the next part of the stream entails for me. And I am pleased to say that the usual quality level does now resume, thankfully, in terms of level design. So, without further ado, let's get into this. And let's just go ham with a pair of plasma guns. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. No surrender. So yes, I am very pleased to report that everything is back on this. And what I'm going to do is just update the channel now so that I won't be playing Space Hulk, because unfortunately it didn't want to work too well over a stream. I guess Unreal 4 is still a bit demanding my system. However, I will be investing in a new CPU in the future. That will fix it. In fact, I'm going to go the whole hog and get a whole new hog. No doubt I'll show what my build is going to be once I've done it. But the rig I have at the moment is perfect for classic games like this. Ebbing their way towards me. Yep. Let him have his fun there. Ah, balls, a waste of time on him. There's things to kill. Sniped with a shotgun. Oh shit. That was a terribly mistake. Now there's a cheeky little surprise in here. The demon has won, which is bad news for us. Now we've got to finish him off. Incredibly I made a slight mistake. Load of hurt. Including my absolute favourite enemy in all of Doom. These fuckers. Oh, I fucking hate Archfields. Literally nothing worse. Everything dead. Hopefully. I guess not. I promise you I did do better at this earlier. It's all gone Pete's. You'll see I do kind of know where I'm going this time. going is given. I can't even look at Mancubus the same way after playing H2. If anyone hasn't played it, don't. It's Doom, but all the monsters are hentai based, and you can do some unspeakably things. That went very badly. That went very bad. Fucking hell. I feel like we should just do this. That went terribly. I should really start mapping those cheats. We digress. The less said about cheats, the better. Get off, mate. Not sure why, but the double-barreled shotgun just doesn't seem to be doing its job very well. I feel like the single shotgun is a much better option. Maybe it's just going to try the spray. Now, the next bit, and I'm going to take a little bit of time before I go into this, will be familiar to anybody who has ever played Hexen. Yeah. This is not fun. That's definitely Korax. Try not to hit himself again. Tons of stuff. like in the first episode where we went against that, update the Bruiser Brothers. This time, unlike those, we've actually got a health bar, so I can kind of gauge how close I am now, and how much of this stuff is going to take. In this case, first time, charm. Go fuck yourself, boss. We move onwards to quite possibly the best level so far in this mod. Just give me a chance to read this. And here we go. What you want to say to the forces of hell when you invade? Go fuck yourself. Surrender. No mercy. As many Marines as we can get out alive here. Which turns out to be quite a lot. Let's go further in. Back out again, see if we can find the bullets. This chain gun is just all together too useful. Alrighty. Can't find this dickhead here. Go, my sacrificial lamb. Oh, shit! This did not go to plan.
No, fuck you,
asshole! Gun is my best friend. No, I think I need help. The first wave out of the way. Armor up, ammo up, and head in again. For my Marines. that's the Cyber Demon out of the way. We have found some more marines. Now this became a problem last time I played this. Ammo, believe it or not. Even though you've got a whole platoon of marines, ammo on this level is a real short supply. Will run out. I think mainly spent so long though. Well, fully finger down. And marines don't seem to drop much. Well-placed grenade. Absolutely terrible mistake. All thanks to that Cyber Demon on the top. Which I'm not taking out until I get up there and I can do it under control. chaos. Oh, snap. Which is going to cheat, I think. Because otherwise I would be here for hours, and I'd rather showcase the mod than try and playtest my own abilities. Which aren't great. That jetfire just smegged the cyber thing. I wish that'd come in about 30 seconds ago. Let's try something. Handy bit of kit. Okay, we are now soon to head into what is, unlike what I said in the last video, last level of this episode. This is the last level of episode 2, and you'll see how I know this in a second. We've got another boss. And he's a doozy. Introducing Big Bad Mother Cyber Demon. This fucker can run. Faster than the Doom guy, in fact. So you're best off taking a few hits and ducking out. Fuck. You can get away from it by straight running. However, he is quick. Plus you end up doing shit like that and getting yourself stuck on the sides. What's funny is this guy is probably easier to take down than the Bruiser Brothers were in the first episode. You've just got to get your circuit strafing game on. That is the big bad cyber demon of episode 2, Dead. And now we've just got to fight through this. Body parts everywhere. Holy shit. Ladies and gentlemen, to hell proper. So that was the actual end to episode 2. Thank you so much all for watching. I'm going to leave it here before we go into At Hell's Gate. So once again, thank you for watching, and until next time, goodbye for now.